He's cracked, he's cracked.
No way!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have been in the workshop. Today I have for you a very special gun. It's not really meta, it's not the greatest gun of all time, but if you're looking for something to kind of spice it up and definitely play with the minds of some of the other running around in the war zone, this might be the gun for you. I'm calling this the best anti-camp class in the entirety of Warzone. It involves an Odin, it involves a snapshot underbarrel, and it's got FMJ. This thing rips through walls. You can find pretty much anybody unless they're running battle hardened, and even then you can still probably find them. In this video, we're gonna have the loadout, the attachments, some gameplay. We're also gonna go over how FMJ works and how underbarrels work. Before we get into anything else, we're going to go over all the attachments on the gun so that you guys have a good idea of why we're picking, what we're picking, and maybe have a better understanding of how to build your own guns in the future. So first off, we got the Colossus Suppressor. It's basically like a monolithic suppressor on steroids for the Odin. You put that on there because you need that silence when you're moving around the map and when you're shooting at people. That way people don't automatically know where you are. On the right, we got the FTAC XL Elite Comb Stock. The reason why we have this is that this gun is a little bit slow to aim down sight, so that just speeds that up a little bit. On the bottom left, we got the underbarrel, which is the M203 40mm Recon, which is the underbarrel grenade launcher that shoots tactical grenades, specifically the snapshot grenades. And then we're running 30-round mags, because in the war zone, you kind of need that extra ammo to finish off your kills, or when you get in them tight situations, you don't want to have to deal with reloading. Now, if you're running solos, duos, maybe trios, you can drop that 30-round mag, maybe put it into a barrel, maybe a tac laser or a rear grip. Whatever you prefer, you can move that around. I found that having 20 bullets isn't really that good, especially for what we're doing with this gun. But that's really your call, and you'll kind of have to get a feel for what suits you best. And last but not least, we have FMJ. Now, the reason we have this on isn't so that we can shoot through more things, it's that when we do shoot through things, that the bullet will transfer more damage than it would otherwise. We specifically chose the Odin because the ammo type that it has by default actually has some of the best penetration in the game. Adding FMJ on top of that just enhances the actual damage you do through the walls. Here's how it shoots. This right here is the time to kill for chest shots. Go ahead and pause the video if you want to really scope that out and take a look at it. We'll do the same for the headshots. Again, if you want to really analyze this chart, go ahead and pause the video, take a good look at it. I don't want to spend too much time, right? If you're wondering if there's any difference between the snapshot grenades that you throw and the ones you shoot out of your gun, there's not. Funny enough, I also found out that at least in multiplayer, if you hit them directly with the grenade as it's bouncing, it actually kills them. But Vox, what about the other types of underbarrels? Are they all the same? Actually, they're not. Frag grenades, stun grenades, and flash grenades, if you shoot them out of the underbarrel, actually have a minimum distance before they'll explode. If you shoot them too close, they'll bounce, and the projectile can still hit things and do damage, but they won't explode and do what you expect them to do. Thermites don't have any minimum range, they explode on impact, and snapshots are kind of in between those two, where they will always bounce, but even when they bounce, they still go off. Now, before we get into the gameplay clips, I just wanted to show everybody that the underbarrel actually uses launcher ammo. So you can restock this with ammo caches, munition boxes, or just plain up launcher ammo.
Coming. Hit him. Your hand inside of it. He's cracked.
No way!
There's three in there. Alright, here we go. This is the final one. Nothing. Nah, they're not left side. A little middle. Double, two down. Pushing me. Down three of them.
There you go. It's so
bad. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a comment telling me what your thoughts are. And if you're wondering why my head is looking like this, well, maybe you should hop into the Twitch channel and find out.
Like and subscribe, or your mama gonna die. I'm the best boy alive. I'ma hit him with my...